the noises are coming. Stay muted. Acha, now look. Up to question number 2, we have completed yesterday. This is normal multiplication sum. Yes, Tom? Acha, now look. No need to unmute yourself and no need to say yes, no. Okay? Just he will shake your head. Understood, Tom? Again, you unmute yourself and say, I have understand. No need to do this. Just.
Ma'am, nail card is selling.
Ma'am, not see the screen.
I don't know why. I think it will be better. I have given you the chance to mute and unmute yourself. But you have lost the chance. Why? You are talking too much. I told you only unmute yourself whenever it is required. But every time you unmute yourself and you say any irrelevant talking, na? So now just stay muted and all of you take out your copy. First, from question number 3 today we'll start, okay? Look at this. All of you take out your copies. Question number 3 is here. Achha, all of you also open your book. Huh? I'll explain the questions. All of you open page number 52. Question number 3 is there. A box contains 8,897 apples. One box contains how many apples? 897. One box. Then we have to find how many boxes are there. There is 153 box. So if one box consists of these apples, then what will be the number of apples in this 153 box? Multiplication, yes or no? Shake your head. Yes, Sushnata, what happened? Sushnata, I am coming. At first, complete the sum, okay? And tell me, have you understood this one or not? Multiplication, yes or no? Sushnata, I am coming. Question number 3, 5, and 6 is there. Okay, so this is normal multiplication as I explained number 3. Achha, you have to show the multiplication here. Directly you cannot write the answer and you cannot do this multiplication in the rough. Okay, you have to do it here only. Yes, you can write here rough then only, but so that teacher can see the multiplication. Okay, not in any other page. Understood? Complete number 3 first. I have to explain the multiplication. This type of multiplication you have done so many times. Kaushali, keep your camera on. Good. Acha, number look. I have done 3, 5, 6, 8 and 10. 4, 7 and 9 is not there, na? And yesterday I completed 1, 2. So only that 3 sum will be your homework, okay? 4, 7 and 9 will be your homework. Again, I will create an assignment today. In that blank assignment, you will submit these 3 sums, okay? Now complete number 3. Number 3 completed, Nowroz Ali? No, acha, okay, complete it first. Then I'll explain number 5. normal multiplication, okay? Even no need to look at this multiplication. You can do it yourself. Acha, one thing. Today, as I got very less time in the class, okay? Hema ma'am was taking the class, though. So that's why we have got so less time, though. Suppose you are getting disconnected, okay? After 10 minutes. Then immediately we'll join. Understood, though? Okay. Acha, now number fifth one. Shirin, Mausim completed to? Third one? Sushmita? Acha, okay, no need to show it here. No need to show me your copy. Okay, at last I'll check your copy. Okay, now number five. All of you open page number 52. I am reading number five. Question number five. An almira can hold 158 books. How many books can be kept in 672 such almira? That means one almira can hold 158 books. Then there are how many almira? 672. So how many books are there? Just this into this multiplication. Yes, so now one thing, let me explain for the fifth one. Basically 158 into 672. So, but as this one is big number, listen to me very carefully. Mausim, what happened? As this one is big number, so always when we are multiplying it in the rough, take the bigger number first. Is it clear? Yes or no? Shake your head if yes. Mohammed? Afrina? Okay, Mohammed Saim, Oishani, Obipsha, Shubhangi. Always, here it is written the bigger number last. But at the time of multiplication, while you are doing it in the rough portion, then take the bigger one first. It will be very much easy for you. Understood, though? Okay. Shornakshi, Sharanya, Meheria, clear? Okay, good. Number fifth one, complete it first. You can write the statement by your own, but remember one thing, the meaning must be same. Done, Ashmit. Number sixth one, let me explain, huh? Acha, I am explaining two questions together, six and eight. Then you will complete these two questions together, huh? First, number six. The price of one notebook is given 63. One notebook, 63. Then what will be the price of 892 such notebook? Definitely more multiplication. Here also 63 is the lesser number too. But here we have written first. At the time of multiplication, take the bigger one first. Then multiply to this bigger one by the smaller one. Then the calculation will be very easy and it will take less time, okay? So number eight also. One bag contains 48 kilogram of rice. In one bag, how many kilogram rice is there? 48. So what will be the quantity of rice in such 225 bags? definitely 1 bag this rice, 225 bag more rice multiplied by 225. Yes, too. So complete it. Meheria Muhammad Nahid understood. Ananya. Good. Trisha, Parijat, Oishani, Obipsha, Oishani, Obipsha. Every day I cannot see both of you. Ha, huh? Yes. Now I am able to see. Just be a little bit closer, huh? अच्छा अंडरस्टूड तो बेटा ओके राइजा त्रिशा गुड वेर इज प्रतिभा प्रतिभा अंडरस्टूड अंकिता दीप्तशी इंतिका गुड ओके अच्छा राजपीत अनुभव क्लियर अप टू दिस ओके वाहिया शिफात आशिया सोमदत्ता वाजिद एंड इरफान कीप योर कैमरा ऑन एंड शेक योर हेड इफ इट इज क्लियर टू यू असजदूर श्रेष्ठा आरन सौमदी प्रियंकर आशिफ मोल्ला अनुष्का मंडल सुलग्ना सैकत साहिल जमाल स्पंदन The name I am taking, keep your camera on. Oishi Mondol, haan, yes. Keep your camera on, otherwise you will be marked as absentee. Priyankar, understood? Okay. Priyankar, write it first. अच्छा इनक्षी बोनोश्री कीप योर कैमरा ऑन Completed up to 8. Shifat. Shomdatta, okay. Then show me your copy up to 8. All of you. I'm not taking the name of each and everyone. Just show me your copy first. Those who have completed. Good. Okay. Good. Achha, now let me explain number 10. Okay. I am reading question number 10. 9 will be your homework. Understood too? I am reading question number 10. Listen to me. A water cooler cost rupees 3875. One water cooler cost rupees this. 3875. अच्छा 77 हाँ आई टोल्ड 75 व्हाट विल बी द कॉस्ट ऑफ सच 143 वाटर कूलर्स सेम थिंग ना ओनली द नंबर्स आर डिफरेंट वन वाटर कूलर कॉस्ट दिस वन व्हाट विल बी द कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस वाटर कूलर ओके 143 सो मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 143 नाउ जस्ट फाइंड आउट दिस नॉर्मल मल्टीप्लिकेशन आई एम नॉट शोइंग यू आई एम नॉट एक्सप्लेनिंग इट ओके So do it first. Achha, you can zoom in the screen accordingly. Achha, Sushnata, you are able to see the screen though? I have to zoom in. Yes, okay. Don't worry, I am zooming in. Now okay to now look at this Shornakshi done